Al Garan Foundation launches $300 million fund to support DeFi innovation. The fund will fuel the growth of decentralized exchanges, money markets, options markets, synthetic asset applications, and NFT platforms, all running on the best blockchain network for the future of finance. We're giving away $100 to one of our random subscribers to start their crypto journey. All you need to do is like the video, subscribe, and comment on your favorite crypto coin in the comment section. Today, we're taking a look at Algorand's $300 million investment to support DeFi and its effect on their native token, Algo. Algorand Foundation, an organization dedicated to fulfilling the global promise of blockchain technology by leveraging the Algorand protocol and open source software, today announced the Virtus DeFi program, a 150 million algo worth approximately $300 million today to support DeFi innovation on the Algorand network. The fund will fuel the growth of decentralized exchanges, money markets, options markets, synthetic asset applications, and NFT platforms, all running on the high-speed Algorand blockchain. You know what always fulfills its promise? Our high-quality merch. So get your crypto merch today from our brand, Cryptopreneur. We have an amazing collection of crypto designs on t-shirts, hoodies, stickers, and more. Check them all out at www.cryptopreneur.com. Link will be in the description below. The Algorand Foundation is excited to launch this funding program to help accelerate the adoption of DeFi across the Algorand ecosystem. Creating the right infrastructure, application ecosystem, and liquidity will be key to ensuring that DeFi on Algorand is regarded as the world's most energy-efficient, scalable, and low-cost DeFi ecosystem, said Sean Lee, CEO of the Algorand Foundation, in a statement. Algorand was built from the ground up to handle the volume of transactions needed for DeFi, financial institutions, and governments to smoothly transition to the future of finance or FutureFi. Its underlying blockchain enables the frictionless exchange of value and the simple creation of next-generation financial products and protocols. 50 million Algo, which has been reallocated from the Algorand Fund, will exclusively support the development of DeFi infrastructure and applications. Within this, DeFi Supergrants have been designed to support the creation of critical DeFi infrastructures such as cross-chain bridges and price oracles. The first $5 million Supergrant will be a call for proposals to build bi-directional bridges from Ethereum and other chains. Once ported to Algorand, dApps need access to market data to manage a variety of smart contract functions. The second $5 million Supergrant will seek proposals for the integration of Oracle networks with associated price feeds. The balance of this fund will support further application development across this burgeoning DeFi ecosystem. Since liquidity is a fundamental driver of DeFi and dApp adoption, the Algorand Foundation is assigning a fund of 100 million algo worth approximately $200 million today to support and provide liquidity incentives to the Algorand DeFi ecosystem. In doing so, the Algorand Foundation is ensuring that quality DeFi projects will be able to access liquidity easily while also incentivizing liquidity providers for fueling DeFi on Algorand. A number of projects, such as the first automated market maker DEX Tinyman, have already engaged with the foundation to ensure that they will have the appropriate liquidity support required at launch. Please bear in mind, though, that we are not financial advisors and recommend that you do your own research prior to any investments. By supporting DeFi infrastructure, dApps, and liquidity with this dedicated fund, innovators and developers will be able to make an immediate impact on Algorand's DeFi ecosystem. And they'll be doing so on the most sustainable, carbon-negative, high-performance blockchain in crypto today. And this might just be the time to buy in on Algo because the price won't drop from here on out. The price of Algo has skyrocketed after it announced a $330 million decentralized finance fund. According to data, since bottoming out at 67 cents on July 20th, the price of Algo has jumped 268% to a daily high of $2.47 on September 9th as 24-hour trading volume hit a record high of $4.83 million. Even at the current all-time high, Algo is still a good buy. We hope you guys found this video tremendously valuable and especially entertaining. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment to win $100. And make sure to check out our crypto brand called Cryptopreneur to get yourself the highest quality crypto merch available right now on the market. And also make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on any more of our juicy content in the future. Till next time, take care and goodbye.